Welcome to our video on the benefits of using drones within the police department. Today, we're exploring how these advanced technologies are changing the way law enforcement operates and improving safety for both officers and the public. One of the key benefits of using drones in the police department is increased efficiency. With the ability to cover large areas quickly, drones provide real-time data to officers on the ground, allowing for more efficient deployment of resources. For example, drones can be used to monitor crowds at large events, track suspects fleeing from police, and assist in search and rescue operations. With high-resolution cameras, thermal imaging capabilities, and other advanced sensors, drones can provide valuable intelligence that can inform operational decisions and help keep officers safe. Another major benefit of drones in law enforcement is enhanced safety. In dangerous situations such as active shooter scenarios, bomb threats, and hazardous material incidents, drones can assess the situation and reduce the risk to officers and other first responders. For example, a drone can be sent into a building to provide a live feed of the interior to officers outside, giving them better understanding of the layout and helping them make informed decisions. By keeping officers at a safe distance from potential hazards, drones can help prevent injury and save lives. Finally, the aerial perspective provided by drones can give police a better understanding of the layout of a scene and provide crucial information in real time. This information can be used to make more informed decisions, leading to improved overall safety. For example, a drone equipped with thermal imaging capabilities can detect heat sources in a building and help identify the location of suspects or hostages. With a bird's eye view of the scene, police can quickly assess the extent of a natural disaster or road accident, allowing them to prioritize resources and respond more efficiently. These are just some of the benefits of using drones within the police department. From increased efficiency to enhanced safety, drones are changing the way law enforcement operates and helping to keep officers and the public safe. Don't forget to join the drone revolution and give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. Until next time, fly safely and keep it unmanned.